Good morning, Newport Mesa. The waves are looking really bad today, very inconsistent and nothing over your ankle. So don't go out there today, unless you want to take a little paddle around in the bay of an ocean we have out there. And the water's about 60 degrees, so wear those full suits. In Davy's Locker reports, they have caught 8 sheephead, 5 rockfish, 2 blue perch, 1 whitefish, 5 black crocker, and 1 triggerfish. So get out there and reel them in and have a fabulous day.